Hello.
He had a gun.
Still recording. You got both of them? Oh, spot. It's way too much though.
Stops to fight the zombies, we can hit them. Got him. Think he's dead? But yeah, he's dead. Alright. I whiffed. I draw most of the stuff, but it's just good not to leave it behind there. All right. Fuck. Yeah, this is why. There.
Way down there. There's a dude somewhere there, pretty sure. Spot him again. At this point, I'm not even shooting a hit. I'm just shooting to, like, suppress him. Yeah, let's see this. Just run after them.
Probably ahead of me at this point, like this way. But it wouldn't be a bad idea to keep my six covered. I've spotted him again. Hit one, knocked him out. He's dead. Come on. So, there he is. Yeah, the one's hit pretty bad. Hit him in the chest with a 29, so he's probably down 20 health, 30 health, maybe. He ran out the back, so he's probably around here somewhere. You know, that hangar, that one. I don't know what it's called. Where that is. I'm not sure I didn't hit the second guy, but, you know, well. That guy only had a pistol. I'm not too worried about him, but, you know, pistols are still lethal, too, in the right hands. God, the game keeps fucking lagging. Jesus Christ, I got a lot closer than I thought it was. There he is. Dead. Let all the zombies go there. Yep. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, why'd you come in here? That is shocking. Hit him. He's down. Stupid to chase him, but fine. He's down. Fucking hell. I'm gonna go down too. Shit. But that I just want 9039 AP. Jesus. Maybe a claymore.